I see something!
Enemy near.
Strike as one! Got you!
Spotted something.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
I feel tired.
Here! I did as you asked.
I was successful in my search.
Now I'm embarrassed. Anything else?
I need to catch my breath.
Do not hold back!
That is quite a discovery. Serves you right.
You should take a look. I feel tired.
Done and done.
This quick.
I'm leading you out of our store. Something. I did as you asked.
Solid plan.
I'm not afraid.
much. I did as you asked. My fury. With me. Watch each other. Take that!
Something.
Be careful, everyone!
did as you asked. I did as you asked.
That is quite a discovery.
Done and done.
Why don't we set up
camp? Would be welcome.
We will prevail.
It's going to hurt.
Our time has come.
Aperone sentes. Inimosi travisi. Inimosi travisi. Inimosi travisi. Magritium turim aperone sentes.
Adayanon.
What's the holdup?
Ba er riti. Ba er riti.
Armagh's entire life, a lie. Armagh is not Armagh.
Hush, my boy. Calm. You really are Armagh. There have been no lies. But your soul has slept in this sword for so long, it just doesn't recognize you. It will soon, though, and everything will be all right.
Stop lying. Armagh is not even Armagh anymore. Was never our...
We shall overcome.
Did The eight mothers fed Armagh, raised him, taught him everything he knows. Since he was one more thing. Once, Armagh heard them talk about another system. The one they all serve. Armagh, the great chieftain of the past, was buried here. Armagh, the great chieftain of the present. Armagh took the sword and spoke to Armagh's soul. The sword said Armagh was not Armagh, but just an impudent brat. Ancient Armagh's rage blazed like ancient Armagh, great chieftain of the blade, was thirsty. The eight mothers used, but these are nothing. The sword is cursed. It controls the hand that wields it. If Armagh is freed, he'll kill again, just as in the past. Not for glory, not for riches, just killing for the sake of killing. This cannot, the soul, trapped in this sword. His power became his curse. But the sword's curse brought Armagh's power too. His rage burned away all lies, burned away false destiny. Armagh sees things clearly now. Armagh will create his own destiny. A living soul is stronger than any ancient dead man. The one holding Armagh's life in her hands didn't take it. This cannot be forgotten. Brother and sister.
Oh, I think I shed a tear from my left eye. It's all emotions. Such a...
Successful in my search. Defeat is not an option. That is quite a discovery. Ready and willing.
I did as you asked.
Together we stand. Stand ready.
I feel tired.
Why don't we set up camp?
The dangers don't frighten me.
Don't tolerate threats.
Me provoked.
This is my time to shine. Share my path.
Enemy near.
This is for you.
I was successful.
The dangers don't frighten me.
I decree we set up camp. Breath.
don't we set up camp?
Thank you.
Your Grace. All right, then. Now we can definitely start celebrating. It's just so incredible. I'm so excited.
Shush, girl. Stop babbling, would you? You've been hammering. Well, I didn't expect to live long enough to witness this. The step may Arastil guard your kingdom. Rule wisely. Don't be too harsh to your people without reason. And remain on friendly terms with your neighbors. That won't work with all of them, unfortunately. May demons take the cursed Iroveti. But if some...
That's it. The ceremony is prepared. I'll wait for you outside. Brace yourself and emerge in full... I've searched all the books, but I couldn't find anything that resembled a corn. Citizens of the kingdom, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great excitement and indescribable awe that I, Lindsay, official chronicler of the hero who stands beside me, hereby declare the beginning of a sacred ceremony, the coronation of the first legitimate ruler in the history of the Stolen Lands. By the power of the representatives of the other royal houses who recognize her as their equal, and according to the will of the people who accepted her rule, she now ascends the throne, which has been waiting empty for so long for such a worthy ruler. My fellow citizens, I hereby introduce your queen and your undisputed leader. Now she stands before you, ready to accept your will. Everyone who has gathered here, are you ready to swear fealty to your new ruler?
Hey, Rastil, set
hail to the... We pledge our loyalty.
Yeah, sure. How much longer are you...
So it is decided. And now, it's your turn, Your Highness. How do you intend to rule this land and its people? With benevolence and care for those who suffer? Or with strength and severity for the unworthy? Will you honor the old ways and traditions, which spread through these lands long before your time? And will you abide its laws, which all accept? And finally, what will be the motto under which you shall rule? Proclaim it now for us to witness, and we shall etch this solemn moment into our hearts. Well now, esteemed gentlemen, fair ladies, the ceremony is complete, and let us bow together. Speech, Your Highness. According to tradition, we need a speech. Ladies and gentlemen, Her Highness wishes to give a speech. This was a true triumph. Forget some simple barony. Our ruler now wore the crown of a monarch. The time had come for royal feats and equally royal dangers.
Thank you. Don't give that to me.
How cute!
time to shine. Camp.
Ragangar and you are like two boots that...
Yeah, that's right. The dangers don't frighten me. About your...
Well...
I'll share my path.
Strike as one!
I'll share my path.
Need to catch my breath. With me.
Forwards.
Bring it.
I need to catch my breath. The dangers don't frighten me. This is my time to shine.
Rest would be welcome.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
Amiri, I've been meaning to ask you for a while now. Do you do anything special?
A rest would be welcome.
Come at me, I dare
you. Carefully.
I decree we set up camp.
A rest would be welcome.
I decree we set up camp.